Colin Burke, boss of labs, report number 35. Colin Burke, boss of labs, report number 359. How did Dr. Robert not predict this? He should have known Bob would eventually gain sentience. Now they've escaped labs and began living across Barnetshire with no knowledge of what they're supposed to be. They were made for surgery. They were made to let anyone become a surgeon. And I'll be damned if my son doesn't deserve a better future than that of a faker. Labs report number 453. The answer was right in front of me this whole time. I took some of Bob's blood and added it.